Okay. Today I have a box of peppers. So yeah, it's Master's Touch brand from Mexico. Organic vine sweet mini peppers, one dry pint. So yeah, I have big orange one. A couple of little red ones. I can't swear them. Yeah, little red ones. A bunch of the medium-sized yellow ones. Actually, this is the same size, but it's orange. Another kind of orange one. A couple smaller yellow ones. And then I have four more. Four more of the little red ones. So, yeah. I'm going to be trying a red one. Just because my favorite color is red. And I'm trying to get one that's preferably clean. That doesn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna have this one. And the top doesn't wanna come off. That was a mess. Still on there. Still on there. It smells like a bell pepper. I'm not cutting a thing off, I'm just... Oh well. So, yeah. Bottoms up. Cheers. Bon voyage. Juicy, and they're sweet, so yeah, and they're seedless. One seed. Of the seed. Yeah, crunchy. Not hot. Not even Louisiana original or crystal, you know, whatever I did before, crystal hot sauce brand hot. Not hot. So. That was a letdown. Trying to see if it has any seeds in it, because it didn't say seedless. Sorry, flashlight. Maybe that's cool. It's a pepper light bulb. Okay, let me pull. Damn. Voila. Pepper light bulb. Okay. Try this one. Same deal. Just gonna stem out. I'm just not gonna eat that part. And you know what? They're juicy. I mean, look at that. Probably can't see it. That is. Just gonna squeeze them out. Nah. Can't squeeze any out. And this one does have a few seeds in it. Yeah, they're sweet. Yeah. Put that on my Subway sandwich for lunch or for dinner. Yeah. What was it? I actually have to say the orange ones. I want to say the orange ones had a better flavor than the red ones. I figure. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna slice this one up and have it on a sandwich for dinner. So, that's it. Comment, like, subscribe. Yeah. Not hot at all. Just skin. Okay. Bye.